Free Fire India is set in a... down.